getting all this.
I can't wait till the whole thing is gone. Yeah. You can't not be a part of this kind of history and controversy in this area, so you gotta see what it's all about.
Really good, really, really good.
Yeah? What's the coolest thing you've seen so far?
I think the top of the viaduct.
What makes it cool?
That, well, I don't really know yet.
Then the viaduct was new, and we would drive through Seattle to get to Point South, and we had relatives in Seattle. Once you got to Seattle, it was incredibly difficult to find the viaduct. We knew it was there, we couldn't find it, so we always called it Seattle's secret highway.
Diggers!
It's a 50-year-old structure. It's not every day you actually work on a project that actually tears down a 50, 60-year-old structure. And it's a monumental event for the city of Seattle.
Do you drive on the viaduct?
No. I ride the bus to Tacoma. You'll edit that out.
What are you doing here?
We're in the viaduct you're taking down.
Are you excited it's going or are you sad?
Oh, sad.
Yeah?
It is sad.
What kind of memories do you have associated with the viaduct?
Well, I drive on it every day to work, so going back and forth.
It's different. It's a new way back and forth.
Do you travel the viaduct often?
I do. This is the best view in the city.
So then, are you sad?
Sort of, but I like the changes that are happening on both ends of the tunnel. Mm-hmm. I have a business on Lower Queen Anne, and right now it's impossible to get through, and when that changes, it'll be a whole new world, a whole new neighborhood.
Any final parting words for the viaduct?
It's been a good run.
That one rooster, oh, that was a quick wrong one. I had a 50-50 shot at it. Get it? Oh yeah, that's tight.